army and I just got the new sword and 4K action figure. And luckily I have a couple of pretty major trips coming up.